Holland, Crown Princess Beatrix officiated at the launching of a new submarine chaser at Flushing. All went well until the champagne christened some of the crowd. Then royal dignity melted into hearty laughter. The princess, who was accompanied by her father, Prince Bernhardt, finally launched the vessel, named the Limburg, bidding Godspeed to this new addition to the Royal Netherlands Navy.